Businesses across Metro Manila all set to operate under the pilot testing of the new alert level system. Alvin El Chico has more.
This will be Alex's uniform when salons open Thursday under Metro Manila's Alert Level 4. Most of the stylists in salons have been vaccinated, but they will don PPEs when facing customers. Under the rules, outdoor personal care services like salons can accommodate 30% capacity, while indoor services can only accept vaccinated customers at 10% of capacity at a time.
Lilimitahan lang namin ngayon yung massage and facial. Pero all about hair, pwede na gawin bukas. Rebound, hair color, hair treatment, magagawa na lahat bukas yan. Again, hindi ito makaka-recover kasi 10% lang eh. Ito lang ay pagtalagang pagtulong ng sa ating mga hairdresser and beautician.
Salons have also trained stylists to work fast to accommodate more customers.
Paano na bang magpagupit ngayon hindi na katulad ng dati? Paano na bang magpakulay ngayon? Dapat mabilis. Paano na bang magpa-treatment ngayon? Dapat may certain particular time only ito. And kung maaari, ang isang kliyente ay naatenan ng dalawang manggagawa nang sa ganon ito ay mapabilis ang sistema.
Since most restaurants inside malls have no alfresco dining, the management of a mall in Quezon City will allow the use of open spaces and sidewalks as alfresco eating area. Restaurants can allow only 10% capacity for dine-in, exclusively for vaccinated customers, and 30% capacity for outdoor dining. Malls are planning to add more tables and chairs in open spaces to accommodate more customers.
I think tomorrow people will be curious. So, and yung iba kasi, di ba, they have always wanted to dine in already. So, I think there will be people or customers who will eat already in our restaurants.
Another mall, known for open spaces, has converted its amphitheater as dining area. That's on top of the alfresco dining area of many restaurants inside the mall.
Itong dating event center na to, kung saan nagbabazar, nagko-concert, ay ginawa namin, tinransform namin, no, into alfresco. So we put up tables, chairs, talagang we dressed up the area to make it really comfortable and convenient for our customers.
Branches of this international food chain, where all staff had been vaccinated, will open for dine-in, while the rest of the stores will continue to do drive-through and delivery service. Even if only a small portion of the businesses will open, DTI Secretary Ramon Lopez says this will bring back thousands of jobs.
Kahit paano may mga mababalik na ganito kasi imagine natin kung totally zero, kung hindi tayo pumayag, zero ito sa mga dito sa mga trabahador, wala mga kabalik. Pero at least ito, hopefully may mga 150 or 1,000 more or even more na mababalik na trabaho. So yun ang impact po nito.
Lopez hopes Metro Manila is downgraded to Alert Level 3 by mid-October to regain more than a million jobs lost in the food and personal care sector. Alvin El Chico, ABS-CBN News.